Wasn't that ironic?
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown.
This is an already light. Alright. Today, going to be facing the Colorado Rockies in the first game of the 2020 series. And right now, I'm just hoping for one thing this year. All-star game. I will drop the last 2 years, and we're not going to miss it again. Because we're going to be hitting like, well, wait, should I play the music? I'm just going to say this. Beast. As all, John Jay took a long time, but nah. Thought I could fool him, John Jay, for a bit. So we get the base hit, but our OBP is going to go down. Or basically, really not go anywhere since, well, it's the first game of the season. That's going to be a dribbler right to third, and that's going to be a, well, tough play for third, lefty third baseman. Easy play for a regular third baseman, that's not crazy. Alright. So, first pitch. I wonder what Joey Short would be like in real life. And I mean, house management-wise, family-wise, you know. But, this is an NBA 2K14, so that won't be happening. Whoa, that's way too far inside. That won't be happening anytime soon unless I do another thing with The Sims like I did with Jamal Armstrong in NBA 2K12 as the left fielder can't make the play. That's not Cargo, because that's not number 5 there. As we're going to get in there with the triple. So, amazing triple like right there. Like, as I was saying, I don't know what I'm going to do with them. Joey Short, with real life wise, I want to do something with these Road to Show characters, something with real life, but unfortunately, this is not NBA 2K14 with all the cutscenes, you know, just real life management. Unfortunately, so unless I do something else with The Sims, which I can't really do since I still have internet problems, I keep on talking about. Yeah, that's not happening. So, really, I don't know. I want to do something real life, thinking, but yeah, I can't really do it. So, first pitch, bottom of the 6-3. Oh, this could make it a 1. Wait, what? Wow, the umps got together really quickly. If that's what they're doing, we're doing all. But the third baseman's like, okay, seriously, that was my ball. I had the best seat in the house. So the umps are talking, and let's see what they're going to do. It looks like they're going to go and take a look at the review tape. And this is not the best angle to look at, but right there it just looks like it just got fouled. So, let's take a look at the wrong end, they're going to rule a foul. That would have been pretty sweet if they actually just ruled it fair. Oh, that would have been awesome. And then I'm just like, really? Or at least Joyce like, really? And they run to base like, David. So 1-1, and you know, the funny thing is, they don't have the challenge system in this game, but they still have all that reviewing stuff. However, it only is fouls and home runs. So that's bad. Hopefully they'll put in the challenge system next year, as that's going to be basic right between the pitcher's legs. No, we're not going to survive this time. So, even after the foul ball, we're going to get on with the base hit and hopefully try to actually put some more runs off on the board against the pitcher. Here's Ike Davis. Whatever you want to him. Yeah, I think it's really funny that we're just doing on opening day. Oh, we might get caught. Oh, thank you, offline throw. Oh, you saved my life so many times. Oh, and you saved it again this time. 3-2 to Ike Davis. Two outs. This is a drive out to right. Going, still going, gone. Ike Davis. Clutch on opening day. So, Ike Davis with a two-run shot. That's going to tie up the game. Oh, Ike Davis. Clutch. So clutch. S is short and off the wall box here. He's not bleeding. Oh, we have bleed. Run at first. I don't know who it is, but he's got no speed. He's got rock. That's gonna be roll on the ground and play. Or it's productive since you won't play around. So, we're at first here, 0-2, top first, F-A, moment, and we're going to turn that 5-4-3 double play into Joey Short, and Keenan, double play. So, most likely, we're going to have a bad opportunity, unless we bat around. Ike Davis, Derek Wright is pitch hitting. But we win this one 5-3 after what? Huh? Why did I do that for a play of the game? All I did was hit a foul ball. That had nothing to do, but I forgot the RBI symbol. The left here is coming. I can't make the play. So yeah, that was our bad symbol. I completely forgot about that. But 3 hits, 4 at-bats. Good game overall. Alright, so that's about the end of this episode. So get out of this post-game menu. Have a good day, wherever that'll be, and see you later.
Thank you guys for watching. Check out more of my YouTube videos. Like, subscribe. I have an XFM account. Add me on PSN. And also check out my Google Plus page. Or check out the previous video. Whatever you want to do. I really couldn't care less.